Mr. Becca here, and I am creating these videos to teach you Spanish. So whether you want to learn Spanish or you're in the Dual Immersion program, I am doing these videos for you, Genius. So let's go ahead and get started. Hi there, Geniuses and Life Coaches. It's Miss Rebecca here, and today we are going to be learning the vowels in Spanish. And so it is very tricky when you're first learning Spanish because there's some letters that sound similar to English. So what you will need is a mirror and your life coach. Your life coach will stand behind you and they will help you with pronouncing each letter the way I'm about to pronounce it right now. So if you get stuck or have trouble pronouncing it, then what you'll do is you'll look at your life coach who is behind you and you will look at their mouth and the way it moves and the way the sound comes out, and you will mimic the way they pronunciate each letter. And this is a very important step, and you want to continue to practice daily until you're able to pronunciate every letter successfully. So let's go ahead and do the first one. This is ah, ah, ah. Ah, ah, ah. Next one. Eh, eh, eh. Eh, eh, eh. Next one. E, e, e. E, e, e. Next one. O, o, o. O, o, o. Next one. U, u, u. U, u, u. All right, geniuses, now it's your turn to practice with your life coach at home. So I hope this helps you. And as always, keep it genius. Bye-bye.